flesh, I thought I would win first prize, no contest. But before I could claim my A at school, I had the misfortune of sorting through garden tools in the shed my grandfather built, with carpentry skills honed at the Harvard Carver's Guild. Hard labor I was forced to do from the blue moonlight until the day became new. I reburied the bear with hands and a shovel, then my old man arrived, removing me from trouble. Traveling home, I heard the story of the secret seal of Solomon, allegory on an old cassette from a man I met at the age of 8. His face I couldn't forget. He was a member of the Scrolling Key when he was old as me. They said he rolled a stolen holly tree from the great city of Cologne to the papal throne at the Vatican in Rome, where a goblin sits on its throbbing fist, full of gold that he stole from unconscious twits.
Ooh, you were scrambling, Pops. You were jamming on.